Hey there, didn't even see you come in. So today I'm going to have a go on this guitar, which was dumped on the side of the road with a set of steel strings on it that had almost ripped the bridge totally off. I was found by a couple of friends of mine, saw it lying there in the gutter, thought they'd bring it into me. Over the holidays, I had to go at fixing it up. It's the first time I've ever had to reset a bridge. It was a stressful, stressful nightmare of a thing. But it's me getting drunk before breakfast, and it's come off a real fucking treat. I don't know anyone else who has one of these guitars. I can't find any info on them, but it's very pretty and it sounds very nice, and I like it very much. So to whoever dumped this guitar after treating it like shit, fuck you and sucked in, and to Steph and Bob. Hey, Steve, dudes. It's an awesome rig.
Shattered living.
odds are you probably don't have one. Cheers.